We're demonstrating a simple isolation amplifier with our new isolator evaluation boards. An Arduino is connected to a pair of four-channel isolators. An R2R resistor array serves as a digital-to-analog converter for the isolated output. The gain is set by a thumbwheel switch. A sine wave is reconstructed and isolated. This is the maximum gain, and we can decrease the gain with the switch. Because the microcontroller A to D is 10 bits and the D to A is 8 bits, we can have a gain of 4 without losing resolution. With the input of 50 Hz, the signal fidelity is quite good. But at 500 Hz, we run into sampling speed limitations. The Arduino is limited to about 10,000 samples per second, but the isolators can run to 110 megabits per second. So we could go much faster with a faster micro. Here's the schematic. The Arduino, the isolators, the resistor array, and the thumbwheel switch. This is as simple as it gets for a D to A, and it costs about 15 cents in volume. Because these isolators have rail-to-rail outputs, you may not need a D to A IC, but here's a reference design if you do. The D to A includes a band gap reference, and it's trimmed more precisely than the resistor array. Here's the Arduino program. You can use the simple line we commented out for a gain of 4, since the A to D is 10 bits and the D to A is 8 bits. Here's a summary of the parts we used in this demo. This is the isolator eval board we used. The isolator features are listed on the bottom. Important features for analog isolation include best-in-class isolation voltage and the world's highest barrier resistance, low power, level shifting, and rail-to-rail CMOS outputs. Click email or call for more information, or to order eval boards or parts. There are links in the YouTube description. Please like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel for updates.